The good news from heaven today. Alleluia, alleluia. The kingdom of God is at hand. Repent and believe in the gospel. Alleluia, alleluia. The Holy Gospel today, according to Saint Luke. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus summoned the 12, and gave them power and authority over all demons, and to cure diseases. And he sent them to proclaim the kingdom of God, and to heal the sick. He said to them, "Take nothing for the journey, neither walking stick, nor sack, nor food, nor money. And let no one take a second tunic. Whatever house you enter, stay there, and leave from there. And as for those who do not welcome you, when you leave that town, shake the dust from your feet, in testimony against them." Then they set out, and went from village to village, proclaiming the good news, and curing diseases everywhere. This is the good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.